He is a true hard man of rugby. Less than 2 days after being stabbed in the abdomen, Toutai Kefu is pictured out of bed enjoying some fried chicken. It follows confirmation from Mr. Kefu's daughter Olivia that her brother Josh and her dad were recovering well. The attack on the Kefu family has sent shockwaves through Kupuru.
Toutai is a well-liked guy, family bloke, well-respected, a gentle giant. And, you know, it's really, you know, a terrible attack in someone's home.
The police union claims residents in the suburb were left to fend for themselves on the weekend.
What we did see at Kupuru was no police rostered on the morning and the afternoon shift. And as we know, on Sunday night, the crew called in sick and they were not replaced.
We had something like 39 operational police officers on duty, mobile, in the patrol groups around Kupuru Division. That's between the hours of 10 p.m. and 4 a.m.
Union President Ian Leavers claims to have a list of suburbs across Brisbane that are being left unguarded because no police are rostered on.
I will not go into detail of where those areas are because I'm not going to give these juvenile criminals and other criminals a head start who are already outsmarting our senior police.
Meanwhile, a 13-year-old boy is the latest to be charged over the alleged home invasion on the Kefus. Brendan Savage for 10 News First.